Hi guys, it's Mara and welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. And I have this one with me.
Hello, it's Nicole.
Where'd that accent come from? What was that accent? Who was that? We decided to find maybe the worst Peep flavors ever.
Or the best.
Not gonna lie, when I first saw them, I thought they were hot Cheeto Peeps.
Ew.
Do you actually like Peeps? Like, in general?
Of.
Okay, well, I hate them.
This one only has one eyeball.
Pink Peep. Oh! I didn't know this was a makeup tutorial.
Go off with
a time. Yep. This is a marshmallow. I've had enough. Automatically, because it's a Peep, it's getting a 0 out of 10 for me.
I think this one will get like a 4 out of 10.
I guess like if I was stuck on Earth and I had no other option, like, I would probably eat a beetle before I ate a Peep.
You like marshmallows.
Yeah.
But you hate Peeps, but Peeps like, are marshmallows.
You're not gonna catch me just like eating a marshmallow. Unless it's a Lucky Charms marshmallow. Those marshmallows are built differently.
Yes. Party cake ones.
Party but cake Peeps.
Automatically, you can smell cake.
Business in the front, party in the back. 1, 2, 3.
Just wondering what the eyeballs are. Are those like little pieces of chocolate or rat poop or satisfaction guaranteed?
I am not satisfied.
Oh no, I got sugar everywhere.
0.5 out of 10.
1 out of 0.1 out of.
What are you?
An alien.
An idiot sandwich. Have you not seen that meme?
Who are you?
An idiot sandwich.
An
idiot sandwich, Chef Ramsay.
I never seen that. We're gonna try the cotton candy ones now. You might like this one because you like cotton candy.
Where'd you get the accent?
That's what it looks like.
Oh. Sorry. 0 out of 10. I am not impressed.
No, 0. Just kidding, it's vodka. The Peeps Delight.
There ain't nothing delightful about that.
They're hard.
It's a raw s'more.
What is the chocolate?
Bad. Really bad.
I'm gonna give it another chance.
I'm not.
Trash.
Sour watermelon.
Pink marshmallow inside.
Why is it spicy?
Are you gonna do it? Oh God.
Did you just lick it?
Mm-hmm.
That's not sour.
These ones are good.
I don't hate it. It's still a Peep, so like, I'm gonna say 0, but it's not, so I'm gonna give it a 2. Hot tamale Peeps. I hate hot, I hate tamale.
Well, it smells like hot garbage.
Yeah. Like fiery trash can. Okay, I feel like the quicker I bite it and the quicker I chew, the quicker it'll be over.
I'm ready. Let's bite. It was only there for a minute.
I wanted to flick it.
It's okay.
That's my vaccination arm. The sour watermelon mixed with the hot tamale. And it's just like a disgusting disgusting fruit hot dumpster.
Here's the remains.
I don't want to see that. Well, happy Easter, and if you don't celebrate Easter,
happy Hanukkah!
That's over with. I love you guys very much. If you want to connect with me on my other social medias, they are linked in the description below. And this one is always on there. You'll find her.
Yeah.
She sticks out. Like, you'll find her.
Are you calling me fat?
No! That is not what I meant by that. And I will see you next week in a new video. You smell good.
Thanks. It's Victoria's Secret.
Good job. You want to be the other half of my heart?
You're on my hair.
You gotta go slow. It's my vaccine arm. Goodbye.
Where's your heart?
Every crumb that has been in front of you, you have immediately just wiped it onto my lap.
Happy konnichiwa.